Hey everyone, it's Kel-n-rich, and we're back with you. It's the last one of the evening, but it might not be the evening. It could be the morning. It could be you just got back from work. It could be the weekend. It doesn't matter. You found us. You came back, or you just arrived here. Welcome. My name is Rich. This is my beautiful wife, Kel.
Hi.
And we provide first reaction videos now for about 6 weeks, and we're spanning the genres of metal all the way to progressive rock and anything and everything in between. That's awesome. This was one of my favorite non-Pink Floyd performances in a concert that I've ever seen. Roger Waters and his band in the In the Flesh tour. I was actually at this show. Yes, I
really?
Was. Yeah, in Oregon. And it was right before I moved to Canada.
That's fine.
And I took a plane and I went myself and I went to the show. And lo and behold, they were recording.
Are we going to see him?
No. But it is the only copy that, unless I download and rip the CD and or the DVD and then put it on, it's too much work. There's a version on here that's quite good. It's a split screen that shows the concert and also shows David Gilmour on the left side, right side, depending where your vantage point is. It's very cool. This is Dogs. I love this version. John Cairns is doing the David Gilmour parts. Roger Waters obviously is doing the Roger Waters parts, and crazy guitar player that they had for this tour and this album. Snowy White is there. If you guys are Pink Floyd historians, he's done a lot with both David Gilmour and Roger Waters. And Kel hasn't seen this. This is one that I was saving in the vault for a rainy day. We've seen all the movies. We've heard all the music.
We haven't seen all the movies.
And we certainly haven't. I just pulled stuff back because I love her reactions. And lo and behold, we're doing a reaction channel. So here we go. So you get to be with me while she reacts to the stuff. So here we go. Last one of the night, I saved one of my favorite performances for last. All right, here we go, Kel. Are you ready?
Ready.
It's nice and big.
If you didn't care, what happened to me? And I didn't care.
This is Pigs. It's the song before Dogs on Animals.
For you, we would zigzag our way through the boredom and pain, occasionally glancing up through the rain, wondering which of the buggers to blame. Watching for pigs on the wing.
John Cairns.
Without thinking,
yes, they're female backup singers, and they're awesome. You'll get the chance to put on my face. Look at this guy play.
You'll reap the harvest.
Do you want me to go big screen?
I love it when they play cards.
Sometimes it seems to me as if I'm just being you. Gotta say we ain't gonna try and shake up this creeping lace. If I don't stand my own ground, how can I find my way out of this maze? If I'm blind, you just keep on pretending that everyone's expendable and no one has a real friend. And it seems to you the thing to do would be to isolate the winner. And everything's down under the sun, and you believe at heart everyone's a killer.
so great. Again, you just lose yourself in the music. Everything stands still. Time, space, all there is you and the music. It's just amazing.
Glad you enjoy that.
I love it. I love that song.
I remember when I first introduced Pink Floyd, you probably remember that. Because I would listen to it and you would hear it. And I'm like, yeah, this is where they play cards.
But so, I didn't know that was Dogs.
Yeah.
I thought that was something else.
Yeah, that was it.
I kept thinking, when am I going to hear this dog song? It's all about this dog song, but I don't hear any dogs. But I knew there were dogs in that song, but I never realized it was called Dogs.
Yeah, very long. Animals
and
is a very interesting album.
I don't really like Roger Waters, so we don't really listen to him so much together. It's more David Gilmour. And so that's where I know that from. But that's surprisingly, I actually liked Roger Waters doing this one. Which is surprising because I generally don't like him.
He's got a voice that you either like a lot or you really don't like.
I think I just need to get used to it.
Yeah, he's got good albums where he's really singing quite well. Certainly the Pink Floyd stuff. The contrast of voices between him and David Gilmour and Rick Wright, mm-hmm. It just works. But yeah, you definitely are not a big fan of his voice in general.
No.
Where I really,
raspy.
Really like it. Yeah, I really like it. And a lot of history there. This actually was the first song that Jared learned to play on guitar, on acoustic guitar, and he played for me for my birthday. And it was the first year that he was playing guitar, and that was his gift to me. And he was practicing in secret. He played the whole song. That's his guitar behind us. Sadly passed away about nearly 14 weeks ago now. And you can read about him in the channel description and watch the video called Perennial Quest, Song by Death. And I talk about the significance of that guitar and my son and the channel and gives you a bit of context. We don't want to keep repeating ourselves, sound like a little broken record. So we seal this with a kiss.
Thank you for sharing that.
You're welcome. Thank you for watching it.
And thank you for all being here with us again and for sharing and laughing and giggling and
all
just
that.
Being who you are.
Later, everyone.
Bye.
Have a super day, night, morning.